What a win. I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
I hope Hamilton's ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the best in the world.
Show off.
Ziggler's like a broken record. Anytime someone in WWE hits it big, Ziggler repeats his new catchphrase, "It should have been me."
And you know why, Byron?
And
because
his partner,
it should be him.
From
he stole
Hollywood,
the show for
Florida,
years and never gets his just due.
218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler made it his personal mission to eliminate
WWE Universe. Don't you dare be sour. Clap for your tag champs and feel the power.
Michael Corey, time to hop aboard the positivity bus because the New Day is here.
I hope your positivity bus drives right into a bridge embankment.
Take that back.
And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Big E, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity. You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is.
Outstriking blow.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Kofi Kingston with the offense.
Boom! Right between the eyes. Massive double foot stomp.
He's in control.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
They just punch him in the chest.
Shane McMahon with reason to be concerned.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Belly to belly suplex.
And then it's Shane McMahon with the offense.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Big back body drop.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Big back drop. Wait a minute.
Dolph Ziggler often steals the show, but his biggest heist may have been when he became Mr. Money in the Bank.
That victory undoubtedly started Ziggler down a road that not many have traveled, ultimately culminating with a successful cash-in the night after WrestleMania 29.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
The challenger's looking shaky.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Into the turnbuckles.
The strength of Big E on display.
Watch out. E-Train might be pulling into the station.
Now with complete control.
With the big overhead belly to belly.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Really targeting the back on that one.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Better get his head in the match instead of playing to the fans.
On the move.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Two count.
Big elimination. Ziggler has been eliminated.
Don't forget, you can follow this match on social networks under hashtag #TagTeamChampionship.
I don't know how much more Shane McMahon can endure.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
Shane McMahon is in a predicament. He can't buy his way out of here.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Shane McMahon turns it around.
And Big E exploding the opening.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Not now. Not now. Oh, no.
There's no time for...
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's in big trouble.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Targeting his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
This might be big.
Suplex! Big attack from Big E.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Not looking good, guys.
Vertical suplex. Bam.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Wait a minute. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
He caught him slipping.
Belly to belly suplex.
Uh-oh. Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Problem here, guys. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Superplex!
And then it's Shane McMahon with the offense.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he...
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
And Kofi's having some fun now.
Move drop!
I love that move. Kofi Kingston setting a very good pace now.
It is all going his way right about now.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
Tagged in.
Belly to belly suplex.
Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
And that's exactly why these two are considered the premier tag team in all of WWE. What an amazing title defense.
And that's exactly the type of action we've come to expect when the tag titles are on the line.